as I always say kay Edward at saka kay Maymay, Edward, happy ako dahil yung growth niya talaga, aside from being in showbiz, yung nakikita namin, nakikita, hindi lang kami nakaka-appreciate sa inyo, pero yung growth ninyo talaga kay Lord, nakakahanga. Kaya sana may mga tao man nabibitaw sa inyo, always remember that grow where you are planted. Kasi alam ni Lord na pipiliin at pipiliin niyo siya. Sabi nga, di ba, Edward, na seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all His things shall be added unto you. Siya lang, at walang titingala sa inyo na tulad namin na imperfect din. There are situation, may mga situation man na, of course, sa expectation namin, but it's not about you. It's us kung paano namin i-handle yung mga expectations na yon. Edward, live your life, be happy, live and love life the way God wants you to be. And same with Maymay.